there was a condition of famine here. That's why actually Ephraim is now coming here. He cries. That's the way he expresses hunger. And at the same time, his weight decreases from day in, day out. When her child is crying for food, and if she couldn't give him anything, as a mother, she feels that she hates herself. For these children, especially the families and orphans. They are here in the line, as you can see it, waiting for the distribution.